Bayreuth Young Artists. Hello, my name is Rob Janov.
Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see.
Let's talk electric strings. I grew up in Chicago and I was classically trained on the acoustic and loved it. Loved playing in orchestra. I got pretty serious about it. I got to play with the Civic Orchestra of Chicago, which was an incredible experience. The transformational moment for me was when friends of mine in high school asked me to get a pickup on my violin and join their jazz fusion band. I had no idea what they were talking about, but it was so exciting, I jumped right in. I've upgraded a bit since high school. Now I play this. It's a 6-string electric Viper made by Wood Violins. The beauty of going electric and exploring multi-styles is that it opens whole new worlds of music. Think of it as expanding on what you already know. You have this amazing classical training. Now let's just add on things to it. Once you go electric, you can plug into all these amazing toys, and it is a blast. I'm going to show you a few of the effects pedals I have. Here's what my pedal board looks like. My favorite pedal on the board has got to be the looper. A looper is a live recorder. You step on the pedal, it starts recording. It's beat one. Play a riff, play a groove. It could be a measure long, 2 measures long, 4, 8, 16. Then when you hit the pedal again, boom, it stops and starts playing the loop that you just created. Then comes the magic. Magic. You can now record additional layers on top of that loop. Then you can just keep stacking layers upon layers upon layers. Be 2 violins, 3, 4, 8, 12 violins. I love the looping pedal because it has empowered me to become a one-person band. I can play all the parts. Here's a performance that demonstrates that live looping. It was a musical introduction to a TED Talk I gave a while back. Check it out. I've now stacked up all the parts to the tune. I tap the pedal that stops recording, and now we can improvise over my groove that I've created.
No matter what's going on in my life, playing my violin always makes me feel better. And for that, thank you.
The other effects pedal that I absolutely love is called delay. It's basically an echo machine. You play a note, it'll repeat that note, or you could have it repeat multiple times. You can also control parameters on the delay and decide how many times you want it to echo or how far apart the echoes are from each other. You don't need much. You can start pretty small with effects. I'd recommend just a small multi-effects pedal. I'd recommend something like the RP360 by Digitech. It does a little of everything, and you can try it out. It also has a headphone jack, so you can plug in, put your headphones on, and jam to your heart's content, and nobody can hear you. You can practice without bugging your neighbors or your roommates. Plugging in and popping on those headphones puts you in a no-judgment zone where nobody can hear you. That takes the pressure off when you're practicing something new, or trying to improvise or explore new styles. Exploring electric instruments and multi-styles inspired me to create the Rock and Rhythm program here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. You might know Albuquerque from the hit show Breaking Bad. You all know exactly who I am. Say my name. I've met so many wonderful people through music, and I would have never met them had I not plugged in, gone electric, and explored new styles. Reach out to your teachers, your classmates, find experts in the field. There are endless online resources that can help you with this. Reach out to us too. If you're looking for some support or advice, don't hesitate to contact me. I'd love to help ignite and launch you into the wonderful world of electric strings. To bring it all together, looping, delay, improv, effects. Here's a tune I wrote a couple of weeks ago. It's a little bit of Bach. It's a little bit of loopy, groovy stuff. I call it Bachalypso.